wall and I fire three warning shots into his head. He was a real artistic guy, sensitive, a painter. But he was always trying to find himself. He'd go out every night looking for himself, and on the way, he found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary.
Sheree, and Rosie Cassander.
I guess you could say we broke up because of artistic differences.
No more thoughts.
He sold himself as alive.